Alright, so sorry about that. Them really cut me off because they said I reached the maximum amount. You understand what I say? So you have to bear with me now. Remember say, I teach you everything in a detail so you can do writing. You understand what I say? Yeah. And making money, it can't be too speedy or yeah, say, or too much time. Because you want to get the thing the right way. So when you get the thing the right way, you don't make a mistake and end up a lose. So bear with me now, right? Now, with the concrete, some people use the 12 by 2, as I'm there, right? 12 by 2, that are the silver screw them with them, you screw up the window, but the longer one. And then would I use something there with it? What would I use with it now? Then would I use plug with it? You know them plug there? Mm-hmm. So you basically would I buy about 48 of the 12 by 2 silver screw. If you don't want to use a blue screw, about 48 of the plug. Now for the silicone. For the silicone, the amount of silicone used for the window is determined by the user. Because what if you're a man and you're heavy? You understand? You can't waste it. But normally, for a window where 48, when me I use the operator bar, for a 48 window, maybe me you, God bless the amount of me use all time. Me I tell you the truth. So for all of them window, me tell you how much using the operator bar, how much window me coulda use. Let me see. Looking on the size, I'm experience 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We just need 2 silicone. 2 silicone you need for 6. As I mean, I say, if you're a man and you don't know if you use the silicone, we see. You may end up needing 4, 5, or 6, you know? So 2 silicone is needed. But for your apprentice, you can buy 3 still. You understand what I say? Yeah, so your system set up. All the way, I've passed there where we waste the silicone and then something. If you're caulking, a 4x4 window, you buy 1 for each window. So make you see. 1... Fee 4x4, 1 fee 36x36, 1 for the 60x42, 5. You basically can buy 5 silicone, because you don't know where you can buck up and still. Wouldn't buy none fee bathroom, because you got have left. Can do the bathroom, enough more to. You understand? Yeah, man. So basically, you can buy 5 caulking at a sealant. Alright, so basically this is it. One head and chop, one top rail, 2 lock style and interlock, 2 jam, 24 wheel with a metal or nylon, 6 sash lock, you understand? 36 nylon guide, 123 feet of glazing rubber, 9 strip for pattern, box pattern, 42 feet of bottom felt, 122 drum felt, 25 12 by 1 25 12 by 1 and a quarter, 25 12 by 1 and a half, 48 blue concrete screw or 48 12 by 2 screw for the installation, 3 silicone for put on the pattern, 5 caulking for seal out the window. This is the glass size for the window. And these are the size that you're going to cut up the window to for assembly. So basically, how much material is needed. So this is basically it. And you go to the glass place, tell them this. They might tell you how much it come to. They might tell you when you give them the glass, how much it come to. So let me skip to a new page now. Suppose I tell you now, say, it come to, cause 5 window, currently now based on where material the 5 window. Maybe it come to bow. Let me see. Let me look up on the size. I'll tell you how much material that come to, have an idea. Bam. Let me check something. Let me check something and tell you. I check it, man, and tell you. I give you an idea how much it will come to. Material may come to about maybe about 100,000. 100,000. About 100,000 or a little bit over. Now, the rate out there basically is